America depends on the sea and our waterways for security and prosperity. The U.S. Coast Guard is on the front lines, protecting the American people and our homeland in an ever-evolving maritime environment. We are at work around the world, from the Arctic to the Horn of Africa, in the South China Sea and the Middle East, and throughout 95,000 miles of U.S. coastline and 25,000 miles of our invaluable inland waterway systems. The Coast Guard is a multi-purpose force. It is a military service, a law enforcement organization, a regulatory agency, a first responder, and a member of the intelligence community. Our unique position within the Department of Homeland Security and our enduring role with the Department of Defense allows us to foster domestic and international cooperation, build stakeholder capacity, and exert influence at home and abroad. We have matured over our 230-year history, adapting our people, assets, and capabilities to emerging demands. When a crisis occurs, the American people trust us to respond. As challenges to our national security and global influence grow more complex, the need for a ready, relevant, and responsive Coast Guard has never been greater. The challenges America faces at home and abroad are complex, and the need for a ready, relevant, and responsive Coast Guard has never been greater. We'll continue to lead to foster domestic and international cooperation, build stakeholder capacity, and exert positive influence in the maritime domain at home and abroad. In the Arctic, we're protecting American communities, natural resources, and our nation's sovereignty. IUU fishing is a threat to individuals, regional stability, global markets, and the environment, and we're working with partners across the globe to fight it. The Coast Guard continues to protect our marine transportation system, ensuring our waterways remain safe and secure conduits for global commerce. And we are fostering inclusion and diversity across our workforce because our people are the cornerstone of our readiness. We're working to ensure a safe, secure, and prosperous homeland, and will remain always ready to meet the needs of our great nation.